ओके द फर्स्ट फिट व्हाट इट से फर्स्ट फिट इन फर्स्ट फिट स्ट्रेटजी व्हाट वी हैव टू डू वी हैव टू एलोकेट द फर्स्ट होल दैट इज बिग इनफ ओके एलोकेट द फर्स्ट होल दैट इज बिग इनफ वी हैव टू एलोकेट द फर्स्ट होल दैट इज बिग इनफ दैट इज बिग इनफ ओके सर्चिंग कैन स्टार्ट ईदर एट द बिगिनिंग ऑफ द सेट ऑफ होल्स और एट द लोकेशन वेयर द प्रीवियस फर्स्ट फिट सर्च एंडेड ओके सो वी कैन स्टॉप सर्चिंग एज सून एज वी फाइंड द फ्री होल दैट इज लार्ज इनफ ओके सो द मेन क्रक्स द मेन आइडिया बिहाइंड दिस स्ट्रेटजी इज दैट इन फर्स्ट फिट वी हैव टू एलोकेट when we are searching for any process if there is any incoming process which is having a requirement of 4 kb so we have to assign this process from starting if we'll consider then we have to search for the big hole okay the hole which is big enough okay so that we can allocate this process to that particular hole okay so this is the first fit saying okay the second thing is Searching can start either at the beginning. Search can start either at the beginning, or the location where the previous first fit search was ended, or where previous search end. Okay, so we can stop searching as soon as we find the free holes that is large enough. Okay, we are just writing the theory over here, and we will show and we will understand the same thing, the same strategy with the help of diagram also. Okay, that is very very simple. Okay, first we'll try to understand the theory. Okay, the second is best fit. Now, what does the best fit say? we have to allocate the smallest hole. We have to allocate the smallest hole that is big enough. Okay, smallest hole that is big enough. That is big enough. Okay. Now you can easily compare both the strategy that it is allocating the first hole. So if the hole is small or big, it is not a big deal. But the first hole that is big enough to accommodate the process, the incoming process, okay, incoming process requirement. So we will allocate, okay. We will not see that there is any other hole which is very fit to that particular incoming process. We will not see it. The first one that is big enough, we will allocate in the first fit search, okay. In the second one that is in the best fit, because the name is the best fit, we can say. So allocate the smallest hole that is big enough. Okay, so we have what we have to do. We have to allocate the smallest hole. Okay, and that is big enough. Okay, your process can be accommodated, and we must search the entire list. Okay, we must search the entire list. We must search the entire list unless the list is ordered by size. Okay, this strategy produces the smallest leftover hole. Okay, this is the very good strategy. The third one is the worst fit. Worst fit. Now, what is this worst fit? Say, allocate the largest hole. This is the very bad one, but still, as a part of this syllabus, we are reading it. We don't have to use it. Allocate the largest hole. Okay, allocate the largest hole. Again, we must search the entire list. Search the entire list unless it is ordered by the size. And this strategy produces the largest leftover hole. Okay. So it is having smallest leftover hole and it is having largest leftover holes. Okay. So now we'll go to the example. Okay, what you have to consider is that in first field we have to allocate the first hole that is big enough. Okay, allocate the first hole that is big enough. You need to focus on this point. Best fit, allocate the smallest hole that is big enough. Okay, third, allocate the largest hole that is big enough. Okay, so these three points are important. You need to focus on these points. Okay, let us come with the example. This example is very good. You will easily understand. Okay, so consider we are having a situation in which this is the situation. Okay, this is a situation. This is my memory, main memory. It has been divided like some process has been allocated, and after that the process complete, and they left the main memory, and the remaining hole are still like that. Okay, so we can say we have one hole over here. This is busy. We have second hole. Then we have two busy. Then we have third hole. Then one is busy. Then again we have a hole, two, and then last we have. Okay, so we are having this of 5 KB. I will write the exact size. So this is 5 KB. This is 15 KB. 15 KB. This is 18 KB. I am taking one example. So from this example you will easily understand. 18 KB, after 18 KB we have this 11 KB, and after that we have 13 KB. The sizes doesn't matter, you just need to consider the things. Okay, so this is the primary memory. Okay, the primary situation. Okay, now if we will solve suppose, and we have a process request here. Okay, I just forgot to write the processes, incoming process request. Okay, incoming process request are 10 KB comma 10 KB, and we have a hole of 5 KB, 15 KB, 18 KB, 11 KB, and 13 KB. Now just try to understand the scenario. Okay, the incoming process, for example P1 is coming with the requirement of 10 KB. okay, it has a requirement of 10 KB. Now according to the first fit, according to the best fit, according to the worst fit, how the things will happen, we will see this thing. Okay, according to the first fit, okay, what first fit say? First fit say that allocate the first hole that is big enough. Allocate the first hole that is big enough. So in first fit, what we'll see? The first hole in which the process one can be accommodated. Now you can just see this hole. This is the hole. This is the hole. This is the hole one. This is the hole two. This is the hole three. Hole four. Hole 5. Okay, so we are having total 5 holes, and the incoming process is P1, which is having a requirement of 10 KB. So allocate the first hole that is big enough. Okay, now we come to the first hole. Okay, we have a requirement of 10 KB, and the hole is of 5 KB. So this is not possible. We cannot place our P1 inside this inside this hole 1. Okay, so we'll move ahead. Okay, we'll move ahead. So we have got hole 2. Okay, we can place this, the requirement can be fulfilled. We can place P1 inside hole 2, and the remaining 5 KB will be wasted. Okay, even what is happening in the first fit, just try to understand. We'll see first fit. Okay, in first fit what is happening, I will draw the diagram again so that you will understand the idea very clearly. I will draw the diagram. Okay, so this is my diagram. Okay, so I will draw like this, the same diagram. Okay, according to the first fit we will allocate the first hole that is big enough. Okay, so P1 will come. P1 is having a requirement of 10 KB. It comes over here, we cannot fulfill. P1 will come to the hole 2. Okay, it is having 15 KB. We can place. Okay, we can place. and we have to, because according to the first fit we have to allocate for the first hole. Okay, so we'll come to the first hole and we'll allocate. Okay, so this is 5 kb will remain as it is hole 1. In hole 2 we will allocate this space for p1, so remaining 5 kb will be unused. Okay, we have placed for p1 equals to 10 kb. Okay, now this 5 kb is wasted. Okay, according to the first fit, what first fit says, your first fit says that allocate the first hole that is big enough. Okay, allocate the first fit that is big enough. Okay, now we'll go ahead. So according to the first fit, we have already allocated the process 1 into the hole 2. Even we were having one hole, that is hole 4, we can place this process inside this 11 kb. So only 1 kb of the space were wasted. But the orders are order and we have to allocate the first hole that is big enough. Okay, now come to the second one, that is what does the best fit says, the best fit. Okay, again I need to draw the diagram. Okay, these are the partition we need to maintain. Okay, I will draw this diagram. Okay, I will not draw this diagram because this is the one strategy. Okay, we'll apply the second strategy. Okay, so I will draw this diagram, this one, this. The partitions are quite unequal, but still consider. So this is of 5 kb. Okay. Now what does our best fit say? The best fit say that allocate the smallest hole that is big enough. Allocate the smallest hole. Okay, it is not saying that allocate the first hole. Okay, your best fit is the best strategy. So it is saying that allocate the smallest hole. Okay, so we need to search the hole holes. Okay, so process 1 of 10 kb will come first to the hole 1. Your 10 kb cannot be allocated, so iska sawal hi nahi. So p1 will come to the hole 2. We can allocate but the thing is that the 5 kb of memory will be wasted, so we have already seen in the first fit. So we'll not allocate, we'll go ahead. 8 kb will be waste. H4, 11 kb, only 1 kb will be waste. Okay, and again hole 5 we are having 13 kb. Okay, so only 3 kb will be wasted. So yahan par 3 kb, 1 kb, 8 kb and 5 kb. So out of all these things, the smallest hole is 11 kb, in which the p1 can be fitted. Okay, so we will allow the process 1 to come over here, we will allow process 1 to come over here and we will allocate this hole 4. Okay, so 10 kb, p1 equals to 10 kb and only 1 kb will be waste. Okay, so as less as possible wastage is to be done. Okay, so this 5 kb will be as it is, 15 kb will be as it is, 18 kb will be as it is, 18 kb, I'm just writing this 1 kb remaining, 13 kb, this is 13 kb. Okay, so this is the best fit algorithm. Now we'll move to the third one. Okay, again we'll draw the diagram. Okay, so these are the different partitions what we have created, the situation which we have received. Okay, now this is our worst fit. Okay, the name itself indicates that this is the worst fit algorithm, and according to the worst fit algorithm, we have to allocate the largest hole. We have to allocate the largest hole that is big enough. Okay, so this is now. Okay, P1 come. Okay, P1 come with the requirement of 10 kb. P1 comes with the requirement of 10 kb. We are having different holes. Okay, so we can allocate. We cannot. Second hole 15 kb, we can do it, but this is only 15 kb. Okay, we'll move ahead. We have got 18 kb. This is the, again this is the big one, 11, 13. So out of 5, 15, 18, 11 and 13, which is the largest hole? द लार्जेस्ट होल इज 18 KB. ओके, द लार्जेस्ट होल इज 18 KB, सो वी विल एलोकेट आर प्रोसेस वन इन साइड द लार्जेस्ट होल. ओके, सो वी विल यूज ओनली 10 KB, दैट इज प्रोसेस वन इक्वल्स टू 10 KB एंड रिमेनिंग 8 KB विल बी वेस्ट. ओके, दिस इज वेस्ट. ओके, या वी कैन से दिस इज द होल अगेन. This again a hole. Okay, so this 5 KB will be as it is, 15 KB will be as it is. This 18 KB has been partitioned into 2-1, and the P1 has got this 10 KB, and 8 KB is again become the hole. This is 11 KB, this is 13 KB. Okay, so this is the situation. What is happening in the first fit, best fit, and worst fit? Just let me revise you the thing. According to the first fit algorithm, we have to allocate the process to the first hole that is big enough. Okay. The first hole that is big enough. It means your process one having requirement of 10 KB cannot place over here. It can, because this is the first hole in which your process can accommodate. So we have allocated. This is called first fit. In the best fit, we will search for all and we will see which is the smallest hole. Okay, 5, 15, 18, 11, 13. So out of all these things, this is the smallest one. But in this is not the large enough. This is not the big enough in which our process can accommodate. So we'll see what is the next. The next is 11. So 11 KB we have placed. So this is the best fit. Okay. In the worst fit, we will find and we will allocate the largest hole. 5, 15, 18, 11, 13. So 18 is the largest one. So we have placed our process inside the 18 KB. Okay. So this is all about the memory placement strategies. Okay, based on this, many questions are asked. Okay, some data is given to you. We'll see in the next example. Thank you so much.